the challenges that I faced to stick to what I believe in, creating use out of the useless. They thought I could not do it. They thought I could not make it. And today, I am in the Forbes 30 under 30 list of social entrepreneurs of Asia. I'm Dr. Binish Desai of Rotary Club of Vibrant Valsar. I am a social entrepreneur and an innovator. I convert waste into eco-innovations, houses, toilets, and 150 other products. A social entrepreneur is someone who talks about creating a social change through its products, through its disruptive technologies. To provide them the employment. My factories were quite far from here. And I thought, let's do something unique. Let's bring the factory here. It's not just about creating a particular product, but actually breaking the barriers that the society has created.
We started with really small ideations of doing something for the woman, something for the society. And that led to a journey, which is starting. And now let's see where it takes us.